That's the longest systematic real terms pay cut since the Victorian era, and it's a shame every single politician that has voted for austerity in any way, shape or form these last 7 years.